I just did a 1984 K20 pickup truck. Put a retro sound radio in it. It was hell getting this radio in here. I'm talking about pure hell. Adjusting this radio. I got it in here. It's got Bluetooth and everything up on it. USB, RCA plugs in the back. Auxiliary, everything. So, truck only got one speaker on the dash, but gonna be doing some future upgrades to it. So, it worked though, so it's cool. Got another one done.